sometimes bad things happen, and that's even true in space. And we could have a medical emergency on board. It could be something very simple, somebody just choking on their food, especially without gravity to put it down, or something, you know, even a heart attack. We try and choose healthy people, but it's not inconceivable. So we have to train for medical emergencies.
We've done step one. Tom's been given CPR to no pulse, and the AED just gave its second shock, and still no pulse.
Stand clear.
Stand clear.
Analyzing now.
Often one of the astronauts has medical background, a medical doctor, like on our crew, Tom Marshburn. But in addition to that, we train people up to the emergency medical technician level, where we can do basic stuff, take care of people. And the training that we do in here is to get used to the equipment, because we've got AEDs, you know, the defibrillators, we've got oxygen supply, we've got a bunch of different medications as needed. So we want to get used to all that equipment, and also we want to get used to the procedures and the decision-making by which you would go through and rescue a crew member who had suddenly turned ill.
Houston Station with an update. We've had several cycles of the AED, but it is not administering shocks. The patient is not breathing, no pulse. We've administered epinephrine, and then with the next in Block 9, we've administered atropine, and it looks like there's a pulse coming now on the AED.
It happens here in the simulator. We hope it never happens on orbit, but if it does, we're ready.